Hey guys, stay home, get fit. Time to dust off those hand weights. Pick them up, dust them off, make sure they're heavy. So I'm gonna grab the hand weights. We're gonna do some hand weighted exercises today. Four exercises, starting with the most basic of exercises, a squat. Remember the tips on this? You can do it two ways, weighted high or weighted low. The high weighted exercise, a little more advanced. So right here, sitting back and driving up through those legs. I wanna see that beautiful activation on the way down and on the way up. So don't fall into this exercise. Use those muscles. Drive it up. 1 minute, basic squats, really clean. We're gonna then go to the mat and we're gonna do a push-up to Renegade Row. Now on this exercise, you can do it one of two ways. You can keep the weights in your hands or you can put your hands on either side of the weights if it's uncomfortable to hold on to them. But I want you in perfect push-up form. You're driving straight down and up. Then you're doing a Renegade Row. Pull that weight right into your body and back. I want you to notice something. I'm not rotating the hips. It's not a side plank. I want you to push up, keep the hips square, drive straight up into the body. If you can't do that, your weights might be too heavy. It might be better to start with no weight at all. Drive straight down and pull up. Got it? All right, we're gonna move on. Reverse curl to overhead press. I love reverse curls. They change up the way your biceps work a little bit. Elbows close, drive that reverse curl. Push up open into a beautiful Y. Bring it in, elbows close, and back down. So it's one up, overhead, in, and down. And your final exercise is a seated rotation. You're gonna sit into this, lean back, both weights or one weight or no weight, depending on how you feel today, and you're gonna rotate for that core, slow and steady. No momentum, no fast movements here, just nice, clean core rotations every time. So now you got four exercises using those hand weights that have been sitting in your closet forever. 1 minute each, five rounds. I'll see you next time.